We will discuss D by D ratio for basket hitch. Does it matter for lifting? The D by D ratio is for a basket hitch. The small d lateral is for the diameter of this rope sling, and capital D is the diameter of a pipe. We will discuss it with an example. D by D ratio. Consider example. 1.5 inch of wire rope. 1.5 inch wire rope. The dia small d for a wire rope is 1.5 inch, and having its safe working load of 20 tons. Okay, so we are going to lift a pipe having diameter of 6 inch. And having 37 tons of a load. So for a basket hitch, we know that the capacity of the sling is doubled in a basket hitch, as it is 20 tons. So for a basket hitch, it is about 40 tons. Okay. For a basket hitch, it doubled. Now we will find the D by D ratio for it, as it is D by D is equal to a larger D is 6 and a smaller D is 1.5. 6 and 1.5, we have an answer about 4. So we have a 4 D by D ratio for this basket hitch. Now our load is 37 tons. Our load is 37 tons. This is the data from a chart. At 50% of at 1 D by D ratio, when we have 1 D by D ratio, the capacity of the hitch is 50%, and when we have 2 D by D ratio, then it is 65%. But we have in this case the D by D ratio is 4, then the so the 75% capacity of this sling is safe for lifting a pipe. So our total capacity for this sling is 40 tons. So we have to multiply 40 tons with 75%, 0.75 is equal to 30 tons. So we can lift about 30 tons with this sling. Okay, so for lifting 37 tons, it fails to lift 37 ton with this basket hitch. Okay, so D by D ratio matters a lot for a basket hitch. Don't ignore it.